YouTube, welcome back. I'm Court Megan Lee. Today we're going to be talking about 6 ways to tell she's not into you. Number 6, no eye contact. Okay, this one should be kind of obvious. If she can't even look at you, then there's a strong chance she doesn't like you. Now, I'm not talking about if she looks away and blushes. I'm talking about if she doesn't look at you unless she absolutely has to. Yeah. If the sight of you repulses her, then I'm gonna go out on a limb and say she doesn't like you. Number 5, if she doesn't respond to you. Yeah, shockingly enough, if a girl ignores you, she probably isn't playing hard to get, but instead doesn't have the desire to talk to you. If a girl wants to hang out with you, she will let you know it. A lot of women don't like to disappoint people, so they will tend to just leave things be until they have to deal with it. Most likely, if you message a girl and she takes 24 hours to get back to you, it's probably because she doesn't like you. Now, don't get me wrong, some girls like to play hard to get, especially in those teenage years. But if she waits a full day before responding, I'm sorry to say, but it's not looking good, my friend. Number 4, talking about other guys. Yeah, so if you're friends with a girl and you maybe have a crush on her, yet she's talking about the other guys she finds attractive or even likes, I'm sorry to tell you, but this is a sign you've been friend-zoned. Now, being friend-zoned is described as when a member of the opposite sex declares you to be just friends, thereby ruining any potential chances of dating or hooking up. Yeah, being friend-zoned is like being pushed into a deep, deep hole that you will never be able to climb out of. In most cases, once you're in that spot, you're there for life. Number 3, she doesn't get dressed up for you. When a girl likes someone, it's common that she'll dress up at least a little bit for them. Either putting on a cute dress or a nice top, or putting on some makeup. You know, just those extra little touches to show you that she cares. But if your crush comes over and looks like she's just crawled out of bed, then chances are, when it comes to you, love is not on her mind. Number 2, she calls you only when she needs something. Now, this is something I strongly disagree with because it's kind of like you're leading the other person on, which isn't right. In some cases, if a girl thinks a guy likes her, she will use that to her advantage and ask him to do all sorts of favors for her, such as driving her around, getting her food, or even doing her school assignments. So if you have a friend who never has time to hang out, but is constantly contacting you to do favors for her, then I'm sorry to say it, but I don't think she's that into you. And chances are, she's just using you. Number 1, she doesn't want to talk about the future. Now, this is a huge giveaway that she just doesn't like you. And this actually gets overlooked far too often. If you've been dating for a while and things have been going good, but she doesn't want to talk about the future or make any plans too far in the future, then that's a big red flag. This can mean one of 2 things. 1, she's scared of commitment, or 2, she just doesn't see the two of you together in the long run. Well, there you have it. That's 6 ways to tell she's not into you. I'm sorry if I have some of you questioning your relationships or that special female friend you have. But it's better to hear it from a complete stranger on the internet than from... No, actually, that's probably the worst way to let you know. I'm sorry, but the truth can sometimes hurt, my friends, and it's better you know now than later. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you give this video a big thumbs up. You know, share it around with a friend who you think needs to hear these things, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.